Chibay ule, huwain ni ahiyan biology, ahma kan zirbak asexual reproduction part dang a process in ang veto si vegetative propagation. Kan zirdo na niya, ahma sa in vegetative propagation su engi ani kan in masado na ni. Vegetative propagation to higher plants sa kan huwa, at lang puyin flowers, fertilization le seed production. Om launang, si teka niya, heng hao hiyan. Ang propagation, vegetative propagation, reproduction, tinan hiyan, leaf, stem, le, root, te, and mang, ani. Vegetative propagation, hi, natural, le, artificial, om teya, tung titu na kinakan, nazir zao nga, ang masayin characteristics, kan endo, ani. Characteristics of vegetative propagation, ang masabara, atuan, ang maa, asexual reproduction characteristics, kan zir, amite, ho, to, kan niya, kaya minadang lamchek doon, ani, ya, pakat na atuan, involve single parent without production of gametes. Single parent ang niya, gametes formation ka, aum na uvele. Ito niya, panhina atuan, genetically identical to the parent. Ang parents din yan ka, ang genes ang zunga, anin ang uvek. Ani, patum na, hehi, asexual reproduction na characteristics niya na danglam. Nati atuan niya, cell division hi hemi abik atuan, mitotic division ti akmangin, cell hi divide tree na, asexual vetung akarot atuan, mitotic le a mitotic mangkan cell division athleng ve thung ani palina chuan characteristics a poimo le mm chu a simple em ema chu ba ka he hi arang em ema chuwang chuan favorable conditions so om chuan vegetative propagation hi atang kai le ani tin pangana chuan genetic variations hi thleng theya mutations random mutations athlenin vegetative propagation sa hian genetic variations de a theng the ani nuna chuan natural methods of vegetative propagations de kan endo na nga ama sa in vegetative propagations by roots kan enanga vegetative propagations kan soita kan khan roots de stems de leaves satrang te na theng the ya ve ni bi ka chuan roots kan en ma support do na ni roots su intin nge thlen kan enang henga hian sweet potato asparagus tapioca dalia kan tiang chi ho hian heng ho hi swollen tuberous tuber swell chi na yang chi ho khan nia lam alema hian kan enanga he he tiang ang figure ang chi ho hi nia heng tiang ang chi a hian swollen tuber nei ho wang hian adventitious buds and producer heng adventitious buds te hi a hnu zela kan new plant tangin an ron thang lian the ani an tlak nu an fall off nu a khan zua kaka vegetative propagations by root ni a process tam ta om lawa next a chon vegetative propagation by stem kan enanga hei hi chihni a chen the ni a underground stems le sub aerial stems ti ten ni a when ni bi ka chuan underground stems hi kan enanga sub aerial stems hi chu next class a kan en le don ani underground stems are chuan number a rhizomes an oma rhizomes te chu engang in nge an trowa engtinge lo pui tin thin ti kan endona ma sabira chuan horizontal in underground na le hnuaya horizontal in a phezong in an grow khata an thanga chumi zua chuan terminal buds an forma terminal buds ho kha chunglam pangzong in a ron chhonga chumi chuan flowering shoot apa pangpar ron par chwa thei na turang chi hawang kha ku ngan ron sia manga chon lateral buds asira om chi hawang khan new rhizomes and form rhizomes thar and ron form anga entir nan he ginger kan ti te banana kan ti te turmeric kan ti hawang hin nia he kan muanga alema hian adventitious roots ten nia tin he literally nuai tro chi an nia abat so hi asanan tlak hian athar angin ginger thar te I'm produce lezel the ani next are to number b kan enanga bulbs hawan nia heng ho hi short stem an nian toy mm ya closely packed leaves an ne concentric circles in leaves ho kain arrange in arrange ha chuan swollen part an nia engwang swell kan ti tlang pui chon heng ho hi storage organ an nia food store nan man china ni onion te tulip te garlic te lilies te an nia hey alema kan hu ang hian hey onion ania hemi hi vegetative propagation sa achung lambang lei noi in phum chi tho ania a stem hi toy mm meya achunga concentric circle second muwa main but te chuan achung lambang lei chunga hian a leaf spot chu aron tro chho thina chuan heng hi fleshy foods kan ti hom chi kha an ni next a chuan corms kan en velenga corms to swollen stem tho ania toy tho wa storage organ tho ania food store nan manchin ania circular leaves ania and leaves ho hi papery scales kan tia na ang deu scale ang chi dewa phulip ne yang chi dewa umang chi ho kha nia example a chang crocus ti te gladiolus ti te colocasia ti ten oma elem kan enanga bal kan ti ho wang chi kha anni he colocasia chuan kan hunga he stem hi food storage na nan manga chuan an circular leaves kan hua heng ho hi a scale te te yang anin an oma thang ho kha heng te adventitious roots ten neya daughter com te kan hua heng ho hi akina fall off nga kan bal chuan hun danga kan phu kan chin le chuan apuitling ron chhuak le thei aron tro chhuak le thei ani next a chuan tubers kan neya tubers to modified underground branches kan ti hawang chi kha niya swollen ends an nei thowa swollen ends an nei chan kha chu kan chiat vek tong khan food storage na ni wangin a swell ni food store tam pole swell na sa chuan bat singa le a chuan a tang kuin potato kan ti hawang chi hi an niya potato kan ti hawang hi an niya he kan enanga potato a chuan ai kan hu thina potato hian mit ane china chumi mit chu bud formation atan manani china budding ron omanga khami bud karon germinate nga khami bud kha kan lak tha ka mun da kan chin chuan potato thar kan nei le don ti na ni thang ho zong kha venia kan zir the underground stem vegetative propagation underground stem tenia next class number 2 na sub aerial vegetative propagations kan zir le do ani thank you.